top stories this morning. The search is on right now for the gunman or gunmen who opened fire in a South Tampa neighborhood. One person is dead and another is now in the hospital. And the neighbors at the South Bay Apartments on South Lewis Avenue are on edge, you can see. We are checking with police for updates right now. They have no suspect descriptions, but new this morning, they tell us that the victims were inside a car when another car pulled up and shots rang out.